Deepseek was released a few days ago. At OZEKI, we use it to make phone calls. Check this out.
Thank you for calling OZEKI. How may I help you today?
I am interested in your SMS gateway.
Great. What is your name, please?
My name is Gyula Rabai.
Nice to meet you, Gyula. Which company do you represent?
I'm calling from OZEKI Informatics.
Thank you, Gyula. Which country are you calling from?
I'm calling you from Budapest.
Thanks for that info. Could you provide your phone number?
Yeah, it's 00123456789.
Got it. Could you share your email address, please?
It's gyula@ozeki.hu.
Thank you, Gyula. What is the reason for your call today?
I would like to know if OZEKI SMS Gateway supports MySQL.
Yes, it supports MySQL. Would you like a callback for further questions?
Yeah, that would be nice. Please call me back.
Sure. When is a good time for the callback?
Tomorrow afternoon around 3.
Perfect. I'll call you tomorrow at 3 p.m. Thank you, Gyula.
Thank you.
Once the call is completed, the transcript, the written transcript of the call, is forwarded as a chat message to our sales team, and they can read through it and can decide what they want to do with it. The transcript also includes the phone number of the caller, so they can call the caller back if they need to. We are not worried about privacy because the whole system is running in our own network. We have downloaded the DeepSeek model from Hugging Face. We have installed it into OZEKI AI Server, and the whole system is running without an internet connection. So we don't have to worry about data leaks to third parties. If you would like to use DeepSeek to create a similar solution to answer phone calls, check out the following part of this video, where I'm going to explain how this can be done.
To keep this video short, we are going to use the DeepSeek API. We are going to create an API key. You can do the same solution by downloading the DeepSeek model files from Hugging Face. Now, once you have the DeepSeek API key on your clipboard, you should head over to OZEKI. I assume you have already installed the OZEKI AI Server. In the OZEKI AI Server, you must create a ChatGPT API. We use the fact that the ChatGPT API is compatible with the DeepSeek API. Now, you will have to put in the DeepSeek API URL, and you have to use the API key you have just created, and you must provide the model, which is DeepSeek chat, to be used. The final step is to give a name to your model. We can use DeepSeek model 1, and then you will have to click OK. Once the DeepSeek model is installed in OZEKI, you need to create an AI phone agent. An AI phone agent uses voice over IP to connect to a local PBX. In our case, we use our company PBX, which is available at the following IP address. You can use online voice over IP providers to create your service. Once your AI phone agent is set up and ready to use, all you have to do is connect it to the AI chatbot, which is using the DeepSeek model. This can be done by clicking on the AI Gateway tab in the top right-hand corner and creating two routes. One route will forward the messages from the phone agent to the DeepSeek model. The other route will forward the responses provided by DeepSeek back to the phone agent. You might notice that the phone agent is responsible for doing the text-to-speech and speech-to-text conversion.
I hope you like this video. To get more information about this topic, please check out our website. I put the link into the description below.